him. It means he's turning the blade early. Right. So try, let's see what I do. Try to put your hand. Okay, so Paul's gonna grab. What do you feel that power?
Feel the whole head.
Blade's not rolling.
So even pressure top hand, bottom hand, is that what you're saying?
That's, no, I'm saying that you don't, I'm looking for, so now, do it again, but now make it even pressure. There. Now you have plenty of power. Okay. So a lot of people here are doing that. You can see in your videos, you can see the hands and knuckles rolling over. Grab the blade, you guys go like this. It rolls the blade. Okay. Right. I'm going to pull that chair here. I'm going to do it like this. I'm going to grab this chair and I'm going to go like this. It's not as, I'm not as powerful trying to pull it this way. Okay, you can lose water. Blade angle changes. As soon as that blade angle goes here, it's easy. The longer you hold it, the more solid water you got.